Hello and welcome to the Slingshot channel. Today I need your help. I've made so many Slingshot crossbows these last 3 years that I want you to vote which one you like the most and which one you want me to explore further on. So here's my 10 best Slingshot crossbows, and have a vote in my forum. See the address below. Okay, so here is my two-shot side-by-side Slingshot crossbow. It has two little ladles here to fire, so it doesn't have a conventional trigger mechanism, and it shoots like this. Okay, next one, two shots, but over under, and you can fire them at once or shot by shot, like this. Okay, this one is my bullpup slingshot crossbow. You see it has rollers, so it extends the draw, and it has a telescopic sight from a G36 assault rifle. So this is my medieval style slingshot crossbow with the spare gun rubber, and it also has a telescopic sight. Lots of power. So this is my pump gun with a magazine up here and a repeating mechanism. I changed the entire action a little bit. Real nice. So this one is a bullpup slingshot as well. It has a very much a skeleton design and a sliding fork. So if I want to cock it, okay, let's cock it. It locks in place. And then you can simply watch over, aim with the red dot, and fire. Doesn't look like much, but it's really nice. So this is one that you can make at home. I have a nice tutorial. It's entirely made from wood and standard screws, so you don't need expensive machinery for it. And it has a sliding fork as well. And you can decide how far you want to draw it out. It has a notch at the far end. And it has a red dot sight. This one has the nicest scope, and it also has the sliding fork, like this. It locks at the front. This is really a sniper rifle. I love it. So this is one of my strongest. It has such strong rubber that it's impossible to cock it with your hands, even in a stirrup. So I designed a winch to cock the mechanism, and it shoots 22 millimeter lead balls. So this is my Gatling slingshot crossbow, and it shoots 8 rounds, and it's also operated with this wheel. So you can win one from the original Moorhammer slingshots cast by Peter Hogan and his team. And all you have to do is you have to go on my blog and vote for one of these slingshots, these slingshot crossbows, and then you may be one of the lucky winners that we will draw next week. Also, if you want to see me destroying a PS Vita, no new PlayStation from Sony. A friend of mine, Aydin, is currently collecting money. So he wants to collect 300 euros so he can buy one, and then I get to destroy it. If you want to give him a euro for that purpose, that'd be great. See the link. Well, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks and bye-bye.